Why'd you do that, Rico?
What now?
My pequeñas. They've changed so much. I don't know where I went wrong with my Gabriella.
Sometimes family can surprise you.
Is that why you say your father was not a good man?
He was one of the chief architects of a weapon of mass destruction.
Not when we started, Rico. Project Iapa was meant to save lives. Imagine the ability to disperse tornadoes before they formed. To bring rain to drought-stricken areas.
Espinosa seems to have another agenda.
Oscar. He thought his father was squandering his family's fortune on this altruistic project. When he took over, he changed our direction. He wanted us to weaponize Iapa's technology so he could sell it to the highest bidder. Go help me with this, por favor. But once we were working on a weapons project, your father stopped his work, and he left Solis at once. Oscar sent my own daughter, my Gabriella, to arrest me. My niece thought I was dead. So I ended up here, still working on a weather weapon, but now from a cell.
You've been working on Zona Uno this whole time.
I had indeed.
You ready, tío?
I believe so. Yes.
Kill the lights.
So, you have a plan, Lanza?
Yes, I said. I've been working on Zona Uno. Your father's departure sent Oscar back a decade. The bastard needed my help just to recover the time he lost. But I also built in a flaw.
Flaw?
A flaw that will allow us to access the core. But first, we need to get into Zona Uno. Its core was our first major breakthrough in weather modification. We thought the best place to test your father's theory was the desert. The result was total control of a sandstorm.
We're taking the train.
We rode the train every day into Zona Uno. The sandstorms made travel difficult, but the tracks are still there.
If we weigh the train down enough, the winds of the sandstorm won't affect it.
Exactly, Mira.
You'll need some heavy armor.
There are armored trains at Estación Atalaya. We can probably get something there.
We should be able to retrofit a standard train chassis. From Grand Central, we should be able to secure a train without too much trouble. Then we just need a place to do the adjustment, somewhere near Zona Uno.
Estación Perdida.
Estación Perdida. We can do the work there.
I think we have a train.
That gets us into Zona Uno. But what happens when we get there? What's this flaw?
The shielding there is segmented.
I positioned the Tuascar as a failsafe.
For ventilation?
The shield opens to ventilate the sandstorm core if it overheats.
And once the shield is open?
That's where it gets interesting. Once the shield is open, I will need to personally climb the structure and manually release the locking clamps on the shield. Then we should be able to dismantle the power...
What if? You put a giant gun on the train instead.
A giant gun?
See. You shoot the armor once it's ventilated.
The force of a large artillery shell should be sufficient to dislodge the shielding once it's been open and leave the core intact.
Well, what? You hadn't thought of that, Tio?
Where do we get a gun like that?
Prospero Torretas. They put some high-caliber weaponry on their turrets.
And once we shut off the armor?
The core will be exposed. I'll hack in and disable one of Yapa's defense nodes.
Okay. Let's get started.
I was just thinking of...
target. Don't stop where you think you're going to hit them. No one can take away your fist, see or no, and they'll never run out of ammo.
This one's big. We downed a Black Ant cargo jet carrying a shipment of weaponry. The enemy are on their way. Take these recruits and fend off the Black Ant until reinforcements get there.
The cargo jet went down in the crater. We need to get down there and secure the goods before the Black Ant come for them.
I pity the Black Hand who try and get past us. See or no?
There are so many weapons here! This is gonna be huge for the army!
Thank you.
Eyes open for further contact. One.
Give me some cover!
One less blimp, one less problem.
Buenas, Rico. You're near a Black Hand radar base, Ojo del Desierto. They use it to keep tabs on everything in the region.
Any ideas on how we could take it out?
Claro. One of our hackers has already infiltrated the base and is waiting for further instruction.
I'll let you know when I'm close. I'm at Ojo del Desierto, Sargento. Patch me into your hacker.
Go ahead, Mateo.
Cubo, Rico. This base is protected by missile launchers. If the army gets too close, it won't be good.
Where do I start?
Hey, so we need to raise the missiles into launch position. Then I hack into the facility and fire them out into the air. Simple.
If you say so.
Each launcher is locked down by two generators. You'll have to destroy them to raise the launchers.
set of generators down.
And up comes a missile launcher.
Good to go.
Day one, bringing it up. Bien, hiding out in a garage near the entrance to the base. I'll come out when you get here. Just honk the horn. That's the signal.
Contact 328. All units, hold positions.
target last known position was on site. Stand by.
The console I need access to is on the northern end of the base,
by the ocean.
Agale.
By the way, you should think about a new signal. Well, it's just somebody honking their horn, right?
Si.
No special pattern or anything?
No.
So, if a black hand had just honked their horn for any reason outside that garage, you would have just come running out.
people.
Here's good. Let me out.
All Black Hand unit, stand by for more intel.
Authorization. Let's move. Thank you. guard the target.
Solution to some of our shipping problems.
We have shipping problems?
I mean, I do. There's a train station, Gran Central. Ships spread all over the country for Espinosa.
Copy. I'll call you. Let's get you some freight chains.
chévere. Izzy's got the plan. Oh, Grand Central Shipping Bay is like a fortress. Doors will open for the automated trains. Get the codes to call them.
And follow one in. Where do I find the codes?
I've marked some consoles. Search them first.
Surface to air system is online.
Here, Izzy. I'll check the other one.
console above the shipping bay. You can call a train to enter the main doors from there.
Nothing.
We see a train coming your way. Get ready. The door is locked from inside. Give the power to those locks and there'll be no closing the bay again. There's four generators. You know what to do.
Four explosions coming up.
Es your man, no?
I mean.
Deploying four units immediately.
It. Doors are open for good. You won't have trouble setting up shop here, Sargento.
You know, when I was a boy, I wanted to be a conductor. What?
Okay. Rico out. Too close.
Hmm.